marking gauge. The hold adjustable beachhead receives the stem, close to one end of which is a steel marking tooth. After the stem has been set and the thumb screw tightened, the face of the head nearest to the tooth is placed against the timber, and the point is pressed down to score a line on the surface as the head traverses the edge.